tail wag. This is Tito, and Tito is ID number A4662997, and he is we have down a Shih Tzu mix, but he does have some Papillon ears, so he's just a great, Baldwinese gorgeous breed. Look at that tricolor on him, his gorgeous face. He is just about a year old, if that. He's still pretty much a puppy, and he came in as a stray on December 23rd from Azusa. And Tito weighs 11 pounds, and he's just a super pleasant guy. He's low to medium energy. He knows commands. He's been sitting for treats. Someone's definitely worked with him and taken good care of him in the past. He is good with other dogs. He's good on leash. He's shown signs of being housebroken. So he is just, ready to go home. He's got everything. What more could you ask for except for a home? And look at that waggy tail. So come on down and meet Tito today. We just think he's going to be an awesome guy in an apartment, in a home with some kids. He is going to fit right in, and he's already got everything you could ask for. Come meet Tito at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Goodbye, sweet Tito. Bye.